Today we are going to discuss about three golden rules. We have three types of accounts: personal account, real account and nominal account. So debit credit rules for these three are called as three golden rules. What is the rule for personal? Debit the receiver, credit the giver. Then the real account, debit what comes in, credit what goes out. And for the rule of nominal account, debit expenses and losses, credit all incomes and gains. These are three golden rules.